photographers and all the video guys that we're here to honor. And I'm going to bring them up one by one, believe it or not, somehow through the evening. I want to thank Villa Blanca for allowing us to bring this to you, and we are going to be coming to you every 2 weeks here at Villa Blanca. We're going to be doing industry mixers here at Villa Blanca, and I'm really excited about the numbers of people that have shown their support for this event tonight, and the events that we have coming up, including the pre-Emmy Award party with the Michael Jackson tribute. That's going to be on the 25th of February in Los Angeles. Let me make mention that Paolo Santi, please give it up for Paolo. Paolo Santi is one of these guys that you make a phone call and you say, you know, I need a DJ, and he just shows up. We are here for a reason, and one of those reasons is because we're going to stop cancer in our lifetime. It's important that you realize that it's killing my friends, my family, my associates, and it's got to stop. I'm really tired of watching my friends get sick and die. On April 28th, I'm going to try to make this short. On April 28th, the mayor of Beverly Hills, Jimmy Delshad, honored me with my own day in Beverly Hills. Every year I'm the honorary mayor at midnight, and that was for my work with cancer. That night at midnight, my sister died. I made it my life's commitment to bring events and keep bringing events to allow awareness to be sought and understood that early diagnosis and treatment is an important factor of what you have to do. When you post something on the internet that I post or something that you may post regarding cancer awareness, you may get a phone call like I did where somebody says, I went in against everything that I believe. I went to my doctor and I found out I had uterus cancer. I would have not done that had it not been for your posts. So my job is done. However, in my lifetime, it is important that I'm going to try to do my job. I ask you to do the very same.